So this place is something else.
People always want to know, are there good places to swim in Puerto other than Cicatela? Because you can't swim there. It's a disaster to go swimming there. Other than when you lose your board and you gotta swim in. So yes, there's a beach called Playa Angelito. So we're gonna go there in the public transit. And it's just calm water and like a little cove with restaurants and stuff. So we're gonna go check it out.
Flying by like you still doing the same things. I just elevate, rearrange more than maintain.
Could you grab a mic and sound right? If you don't like life, the writing's on the wall.
Each new day wake up, we get momentum. Till the nighttime come like a phantom. Then we put it on the dance floor. 1, 2, 3, that's a new song. And the nighttime still so young like a candle. And it won't burn out till.
So there's some pretty delicious smells wafting up from the beach. It smells like fish cooking and garlic and butter. Ooh. And then we have two choices. There's a beach Manzanillo, and then here's another one. It's two little bays and they're flat, no waves.
The voice box tomato sauce, met the angel of death and knocked his halo off. In this end of times, bet my pen was wise. Watch me improvise, thanks for the gift of life. In this rush for the green, they ain't living right. Unless the plan, put it in the sky to visualize.
Drive real slow, smoke weed, with lines to sing. Checking out the back for the finer things. The ocean just shine like a diamond ring.
So we've arrived, and we finally found a chair that they weren't trying to charge me, the gringo, $100 to sit in. 100 pesos for the day, that's better. $5, we can do 100. No, not literally, but really, they were trying to rip me off. So yeah, we're chilling. We're having this nice watered down beer.
So put that in your pipe and smoke it and focus.
What do they mean when they say the world's cold? It's the older generation trying to fuck us in a tight chokehold. But they old and we young, talking true, staying loose till the spirits hear us, revere us.
I might slow down if time was real. Music in the streets, I ain't trying to find a deal. Created for my peeps, island jam with an ivory feel. Saute the track, this that vibe that heals.
Nice water, it's like Hawaii.
Then bully them fear, we'll never stop losing, so. Abusing is seen as a solution. I'm broke free from the mental pollution.
Could you grab a mic and sound right?
So there's this great street with all these restaurants and super good food and cafes near Puerto Angelito. It's a good place to come.
On the wall, you gonna do a thing right? You don't like life while we sing songs all the while.
Now this is the stuff, Middle Eastern food in Puerto. Really good. Before surfing and after. And all vegetarian. For those of you who don't know, I only eat vegetarian, no meat. Little seafood, no meat.
So this place is something else when there's no people here. It has a pretty magical vibe. Kind of like, it makes you imagine back in the pirate days. Is this where the pirates would have put their ship and come ashore?